Hey, it's been more than a month since we saw the first Apple event this year. While product releases may have satisfied the expectations of some enthusiasts, others may felt a bit different, specifically because of some unreleased hardware. I'm referring to some other Macs. With WWDC being the next in line this June, there are whispers and rumors that this event may be more than just developer software porn. Hi friends and welcome to Digital Mocking Channel. My name is Marco and this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, tech rumors and reviews. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment below, hit the like button and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. This one is powered by MOFT. Check out their website and some of their awesome iPad, iPhone and MacBook accessories by following the links in the description and in a pinned comment. Get discount via Digital Mocking Channel. Now let's go. We all know that Worldwide Developers Conference has always been the pinnacle of the upcoming OS and software achievements. This year will be no different. However, occasionally there were cases when Apple would have used this event to unleash some of their latest hardware. Sometimes it would be an iPad or an iPhone. Other times it could be the Mac in one form or another. This year, as in 2021, the rumor mill has been turning and there are some glimpses we may actually see the new Macs after all. So let's deal with the elephant in the room and ask ourselves, why could this year be any different than the previous one? Truth to be told, not much, except for the fact there were few Macs that have been anticipated more than once up until the point it was almost 100% certain, but they didn't arrive. I am talking about the Mac Mini. One of the biggest candidates for this year's developers conference is this Apple's mini desktop, but not in a form as we have anticipated. If you haven't seen my video about cancelled M1 Pro and M1 Max powered model, now it's time that you check it out. According to most recent tips, it seems that the next Mac Mini will arrive in two flavors, with the M2 and the M2 Pro chip, latter one coming likely later in the year or maybe in 2023. These models were expected to feature all new design refresh, but according to one of the top industry insiders, Min-Chi Kuo, this will not take place. The existing Mac Mini has been showcased in November 2020 with decade-old design, which seems will remain. The M2 Pro or No is believed to be the product which will replace the remaining Intel-based Mac Mini variant, which is still sold by Apple. But, again, it will have identical design. If we are to trust Mark Gurman from Bloomberg, in the following months Apple could launch a couple of new Macs, with redesigned MacBook Air being one of them. This is something that we've been expecting, although it has been anticipated a bit later in the third quarter. Nevertheless, in June, it could still be possible. 2022 MacBook Air should also arrive in colors with new visual style powered by the M2 chip. With the notch or without, there will be no mini LED as it was speculated, nor ProMotion, God forbid, but white keyboard and white bezels seems highly likely. Truth to be told, with the release of the new MacBook Air, I wonder what would prevent Apple from releasing upgraded 13-inch MacBook Pro, the same design but again featuring M2. Finally, based on some earlier leaks by analyst Ross Young, I was convinced there will actually be a resurrection of the iMac Pro this June. But as time progressed and new information became available, it sounds like this is less probable, with its potential introduction date further away in 2023, according to some portals. Now, if 24-inch iMac gets upgraded, you should not expect some dedicated presentation time about it on this WWDC event, unless folks from Cupertino decide to bring back 27-inch variant, or even better, 30-inch mainstream model, as Digitime published, with a good old LCD and in multiple colors. But now we're going too far, right? Let's just stop here and leave the door open only for the MacBook Air and the Mac Mini for now. Anything else could be more than welcome, anything less, nothing new. It's still a long way ahead for Apple, and we know there is a huge line of products in the pipeline that it's meant to be released. Let me ask you, do you believe that Apple may really showcase new Macs on this WWDC, or it's just same old empty story? please answer in the comment section below. Personally, I don't want to say anything. In 2021, I really expected more and nothing happened, so it's better to leave it like that. Still, everything is possible, and it wouldn't be the first time that Apple sees developers' keynote as an opportunity to reveal all new hardware. That's all from me. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and turn on notifications. Thank you so much for watching this unboxing channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.